enjoying the Christmas festivities at school and doing a great job in the talent show, he headed over to the library to wait, just as his dad has instructed. While waiting, he tried looking for books about Christmas, being that he was intrigued, but he suddenly realized that he was booked out from school. He had so much fun at the festivities and the talent show. Plus, he went to bed late last night, so he decided to go into his cubicle and put down his head for a little bit. He dozed off, and yet another angel visited him. This time, the dream was a bit different. His father picked him up from the library, but it was late. He apologized for being late and explained that he was talking to the boss about taking on extra projects. He also told his son that he had some good news and some bad news. The good news was about taking on the extra projects, and he'd be able to get the boy everything that he wanted on his wish list. So he'd have all the presents that he wanted underneath the tree this year. The bad news is because of those extra projects, he would have to work on Christmas and New Year's Day too. So they went home, and during dinner, in addition to the father being on his laptop, he shared the news with his wife about taking on the new projects, but that he had to work on Christmas and New Year's Day. Of course, she got upset. It was clear that she was tired of arguing, so she just went upstairs and started packing up her bag. When she was done, she announced that she needed to clear her head and that she wanted to go to be at her parents' house. A short while later, while watching TV, the boy was startled by noises. He ran into the dining room to find his father kneeling on the floor holding his chest. Tommy immediately called 911, and they came and took him to the hospital. The boy called his mother from the ambulance, and she met Tommy and the father at the hospital. The doctor announced that due to stress, Tommy's father suffered a minor heart attack, but he said that he'd be okay. The mother went to speak to the husband while the boy waited outside. He overheard the conversation. He heard her telling her husband that if he didn't stop and take it easy, then they would need to separate, because he only continued to work and she could not deal with that. He would continue to work every day, even at home during dinner time. The father explained that he thought that he was just doing a good thing and wanted to provide for Tommy and his family, especially during Christmas time. The mother expressed that they as a family have lost sight of what Christmas and life is all about, that all she wants to do in her power is to change it. She wants to go back to a time when she loved and enjoyed life, especially during Christmas time. Now to perform "Where Are You, Christmas" is Sister Faith Villanueva-Moats.
Yeah.